I think I was born to do this. I've always wanted to be a singer, and I've always wanted to sing in a big stage.
You got it, bro.
It really is an opportunity of a lifetime. I will do whatever it takes to get a space in this band.
How are you? Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Okay, well, we've met. Introduce yourself, please. Tell the audience everything about you.
My name is Adam Moloney. I'm 17. And I'm from County Clare in Ireland.
Welcome again, Adam. Adam, what's the song? Why have you chosen it?
I'm going to go for an original song of mine. I just feel more confident singing, you know, one of my own ones.
Opening up the auditions with one of his own songs. Big risk.
Adam, what's the song called?
It's called Landslide.
And what's it about?
Just about bits and pieces in relationships.
Come on, like, I want more specifics than that. Someone got dumped, right?
No. She's actually in the audience right now, but...
So this is a love song from you to her?
Yes. Like an apology, more or less like an apology or something.
Did you dump her at one point?
No.
So why are you apologising?
Just for I don't know.
Boys will be boys.
I think I've got the message. All right, Adam, best of luck. You're a great singer, great guy, good luck.
Thank you.
I know it's hard to look into my eyes once again. You probably thought what we had and all the things that we share were but sin. Possibilities are fading. A broken line I can't be breaking. And I've done some bad decisions, Miguel. And if I could admit that I was wrong a couple of times, I'm not where I belong. Inside of my mind,
Before we go to the important part, from the guys that you've met over the past couple of weeks, who do you see yourself in the group with?
It's a tough question. Yeah, Will. Will is a really great guy. Will is actually a really great guy.
Okay, right, important part. Leona?
I'm glad that you sang an original song that you've written, and I could feel the love that you have for your girlfriend, and I loved it.
Audition because it reminded me when I first saw James Arthur. He had a little bit of his vibe and a little bit of his soulfulness. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You've got soul. You're a very nice guy. You're very relatable.
Thank you so much.
Okay, Leona?
I think that you're a really strong songwriter. I love the vocals, so it's a yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay.
Yes from me.
Adam, three yeses means that you could be in the band.
Lovely, thank you so much.
Took a risk paid off.